to. Where you going? My first? Nice. Hey, hurry up, put your shoes on.
Sure. Here for you.
Yeah.
Go to Vancouver.
What? Wait, did he really?
Well, he injured his back, so I told him not to play. Yo, Huber, you're not playing.
No, Huber, no!
Let's go, Danilo.
Let's go,
yeah.
Danilo.
Let's go. Catch them all out. Let's go, Danilo. Kelly, are you on first? Let's go.
Okay, what's good? Yeah, that's crazy. You're good!
I'm sorry, I should have just left that ball.
I should have just left you out.
It was honorable.
Yo, don't try to catch the pinky.
Yo, Huber!
Yeah.
Get off, man!
Okay.
Come on, Hubert.
What are you doing?
It's a bet.
because she got hit and then she got hit.
Oh!
This guy's throw is super curvy. He's like curves the last second.
Tim. You gotta tap your dick too. How's your pinky, man?
Tape.
Oh, okay, nice. Oh. That's not how you tape it. You gotta tape it wider.
It's fine.
Come on.
Wait, why?
What do you mean wider?
You broke your pinky playing dodgeball.
Well, why would you tape it wider?
Because it's just more covered, right? You just down here, it's still from the tip.
Yeah,
but you tape it like usually left hand down here. Or top bottom. They still move the tip. But when you hit it, you can't move. Tim, yeah. Tape it like this next time. Yeah. Right down here, up here. So you can still move the joint. Not on the joint. Huh?
Still cut.
I know, but it's just more protection, right? So, Neil 3-0 this shit?
What's that?
Catch three balls?
Yeah.
At once?
Yeah.
Or like two, and then...
Let's go, Danilo!
Woo! Go,
Danilo!
Wait, are we the black team?
No, I'm ready.
I have to get the memo.
I always wear this. I don't know. Take everything, man.
That's why.
Two gloves.
I know.
Two gloves. I know. I'm a great over too, wasn't it?
8-2? I'm a great over me?
Yeah. It went to your left. Yo, one of you off. Turn the other way, surely. Watch out! Watch out!
It's the score of sidelines.
Watch for deflection. Nice throw.
got dodgeball. You playing, man?
Ready, three,
two,
one.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm tired. We still got the power.
Three, two.
curve, watch a curve.
Wait, what? What? What are you doing, Laura?
If I can't catch him, I can at least.
I don't know about that.
To your right.
Same speed, same.
Same actually gonna aim.
Yeah.
When you aim was so important in this game.
I know, right?
We can start doing target practice? No.
Before us?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay.
3, 2, 1,
go!
Get him!
Yeah.
Get him!
Oh my god.
Yeah!
true. He's optimistic.
Hi, Danilo.
You're very optimistic. How's your blood test? Are you 1% glucose?
We'll find out on the 25th.
Oh, I guess they wouldn't tell you right away.
Yeah. I went to get like an ultrasound, and it says it. Oh, Kelly. It says in the ultrasound test that you're like, the technician is like not allowed to tell you whether they find something or not. But after they did the test, she's like, okay, I'm just gonna go talk to the doctor about this. Don't worry, this is completely normal. And then me, I'm like, this is not normal, is it? You did your best.
How you been, man? Still working? Stay smart? Working on my shoulder. Yeah, how was that, man?
Better. Did you want to just hold it, or?
I don't know. I don't know. Working it out.
No, but you were fine. You were working out and you pulled it, right? Or something, or you
No.
Pulled it?
I don't know what it was. I really don't. It could have been a combination.
A combination of things.
Oh!
Yes, listen. Yeah, I don't. Watch out. I don't think it was working out.
Yeah?
Because I knew you were complaining about it. Sure.
It was bad.
Oh, she was out first.
Yeah, that's...
What's going on?
Laurel! You got this!
Down 40 pounds.
Yeah?
You good, man?
No, but well, we got stuck in the
lower one, yeah.
Well,
but I mean,
the teams are
lower. But it's not because they, like, this is a lower level, this is a higher level. They just, it just so happens. Ah!
Come on, Laurel!
So, yeah, I'm talking about a different team, same day. I think they were playing at 7:30 today.
Oh, at Clinton?
Dufferin,
how's the Dufferin one?
You played it.
I don't remember. Is it the one with the stage?
I played it one 2 weeks ago. It was huge. And it was so stupidly designed.
Oh!
Nice. There's like stairs? I'm so dumb.
Oh, behind the stage?
Right behind. Imagine the stage. Like, so dumb. There'd be a gap right here and in the middle of the path, and then there's stairs.
Well, there's no door?
No, there's a door, but it's like going up. It's so dumb. So you're playing against this set of stairs.
So if the ball
bounces,
it goes up the stairs.
Wait, where is
there's
it?
No door up the stairs?
No. Shots, I guess.
Wait, is that him? Jose, was that you?
Jose, Jose.
I think he hit my chair.
Yeah, I got you. Pull the Jose there.
Get it, Kelly, get it.
Oh, she got it.
Who's on?
Laurel.